Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, in this video I am discussing about diphtheria. Diphtheria is caused by Corynebacterium diphtheria. Remember, Corynebacterium diphtheria is responsible for diphtheria. How patient presents in diphtheria? First image look, bowel neck. Lymphadenopathy is present, that is gram positive rod produce exotoxin. Paralysis, and that is descending type paralysis. Myocarditis is present. So, again repeating the presentation that in diphtheria there is bowel neck lymphadenopathy. Gram-positive rod produces exotoxin and paralysis presents, and the paralysis is descending in nature. Myocarditis is also present. Pseudomembrane. There is a pseudomembrane. Necrosis caused by exotoxin. Adherent bleeds in scraped. Severity correlates with disease severity, may lead to airway obstruction. So look the image on left side, the pseudomembrane, soft palate and uvula. I am again repeating the pseudomembrane. There is a necrosis caused by exotoxin. Adherent bleeds in scraped. Severity correlates with disease severity and may lead to airway obstruction. Now about management of diphtheria. Airway support if needed, hospitalization and isolation. Equine serum diphtheria antitoxin considered. Antibiotics, penicillin or erythromycin, and immunize close contacts. So the management of diphtheria is airway support if needed, hospitalization and isolation. Equine serum diphtheria antitoxin considered. Antibiotic, that is penicillin or erythromycin, and immunize close contacts. This is all about diphtheria. Please do subscribe and share Dr. Amma's Medicine YouTube channel. Thank you.